Okay, today we're gonna make three ingredient sugar cookies.
Okay, so we've already preheated the oven to 325, and now we're just gonna mix the sugar and butter. We need a spoon.
I got a spoon right here.
You got your hands.
There's flour.
So, yeah, then do we put in the butter? You need to do your sugar and butter. Put it in here?
Yeah. Take it off.
You don't need to take it off.
Oh. Who cares? So you need to do your sugar
and butter. Not flour.
That's flour. Sugar and butter.
Sugar.
And now put your butter.
You can put in the butter.
Put the whole thing in there.
Mm-hmm.
It's already been a minute.
Oh, wait. You got wax in there.
That's paper.
Yeah, but this is wax.
Oh,
okay. Okay, let's put it back in there.
And then...
now we're just going to put it back on this little something.
And then we're going to mix it.
Water.
My dad's going to turn it on. For a video, and he said, why don't you make three ingredient sugar cookies? And then we got really excited and started cleaning up the table and doing dishes. It smells like butter.
Mine don't smell very good. We're just mixing it right now.
Yep.
Now we're gonna stir in the flour.
Should I dump it in?
Yeah.
Slowly.
Slowly dump it in.
What happens if I do it fast?
Keep going.
The rest.
Not fast.
Good. Mm-hmm. Yep. All good.
So
can we put it to four now? Can we put it on four?
Okay, now we mixed all the flour and we're gonna form the cookies. So we're gonna take the spoon and then just get some out. But yeah. Like, they have to be like an inch. That might be too little.
I'll see.
Okay, you gotta do this. Like this. Ugh. We need more. Both of us do. What the heck? I got a diamond. So they gotta be like
1 inch,
like, and they have like to be 2 inches apart.
So it doesn't, so when it's flattened, it doesn't touch the stick.
Yeah. So, and then we have a cup, and we're just gonna flatten it a little.
Yeah.
Just gonna flatten it. Now we're gonna just sprinkle some sugar on them and then we're gonna bake it and pop it into the oven. So we're just gonna pinch some on each. It's just some sugar just to make them extra sugary cookies. We like to go all original.
Daddy, did it?
Being silly boy. So, Bailey doesn't get to come over too much because some weekends she has to go to her mom's, but we really, really like being with each other, and I think we're about ready to pop these into the oven, huh, Bailey?
Yeah.
Okay, now I think we're going to put them in the oven.
Now we have them in the oven, and we have to wait 15 minutes for them to bake.
We've been waiting forever, it seems. Okay, so we have our cooling rack for when the cookies are done, and we're just going to do a quick overview so we can, like, tell you what you want to, what's in it for when you want to bake it at home. Okay, so we said we would tell you what's in it and all that stuff, so here we go.
All right, so three ingredient sugar cookies. 1 stick of butter, 1 1/3 cups of sugar, 1 cup of flour.
Oh yeah, preheat to 325 whipped sugar cookies. Butter.
Sugar.
Whipped butter. I don't get that.
Whip sugar and butter.
Oh, you gotta stir sugar and butter, stir in flour, roll into balls, flatten and add sprinkles. Yeah, you gotta flatten them and then add sprinkles on top and then bake. Enjoy! This will be so much fun, but we have to wait till they're done, and we've been waiting forever.